Really advanced civilization is based on advances in energy.